Hey folks, it's Lindsey Hollis with SPS back in the building. I'm so excited not only to celebrate Tyler Spratt, his national letter of intent. He's going to Cleveland State once he leaves North Farmington. But I have the man himself, need no introduction, Dr. Tucker in the building to celebrate Tyler Spratt. Dr. Tucker, what has you out here today to hang out with this young man? We got you on camera to talk about your experience with Tyler Spratt. Tell me what you think about Tyler.
Well, it's a good day for Tyler. Good day for the community. Good day for his family. A lot of work going to coming to an event like this for signing to go to school. And I think the good thing that it's paid off for Tyler and his family. A lot of hard work. I had the pleasure of having him in my camp for 3 or 4 years, and I saw his development not only as a basketball player but as a young man, and he really worked hard. And now today is his reward by being able to benefit from his hard work. Hard work is basically done early in your life, and I think he started very young, and now it's just time for him to reap the reward from that hard work. So like I tell young kids, you never can work enough. You're never as good as you think you are. And you're never as bad as you think you are. So everybody got a chance. You just put in the work. And you work during the summer. And that's your game. And then when you go to the game, you just come in to pick up the trophies. So that's what he's doing now, picking up the awards and from his hard work.
I love that, Dr. Tucker, Dr. Charles Tucker, that is. I just can't let this moment go by without acknowledging you and the impact you've had on so many people, professionals and non-professionals. If you had to just go back and look over your professional life, how would you describe what your experience has been over the years and the impact that you've had on other people?
Well, I think those people had an impact on me as much as I had on them. And it's just good to be kind to people, be good to love people, and that makes your day. Anytime you can wake up and have opportunity to be kind to someone, that's make your whole day. And so my goal is to try to develop people and also enjoy the fact that that also helped me by helping them.
So you know that helping others, you do that. Last thing, you've seen basketball from Magic Johnson and helping him along the way to Steve Smith, and now we're here with the Tyler Spratts of the world. What's your take on basketball and where we are right now, high school, college, pro? Just what's your take on basketball right now?
In terms of Tyler or just in terms of basketball?
Just basketball in general.
Well, I think basketball, we make it complicated, but basketball is very simple. It's played the same way now that it was 20, 40 years ago. And just left it with the individual. I think the individual now is a little different. And everybody's different as generation go from generation. But I think everybody basically love the game. It's not that much different.
Yeah. What keeps you showing up to the games? What keeps you coming out to the events?
I enjoy it.
You enjoy it?
Yeah.
So you can't go nowhere with nobody knowing you can't.
Well, that's a good thing.
Yeah.
You know, they keep me out of trouble.
Yeah.
I have to respect my surrounding and make sure I do the right thing. I enjoy it. I've been blessed by God to, with His grace, to be able to have these opportunities. I don't take it for granted. And I love it.
I love it. I'm gonna let you go, but check this out. Is this a rumor? Is this an urban legend that you can go into any NBA facility, any NBA arena without a ticket?
Sometimes.
Dr. Tucker, man, I'm going to speak for everybody. We love you. We appreciate you. Anything else you want to share before we let you go?
No, I just hope Tyler will be very successful. And having people like you all, community and family, that plays a major role in developing. development of young people. All the kids that I have worked with, their parents have been great, you know. And I think that we can't take that for granted, you know.
Thank you, Dr. Legend himself, great man, Dr. Charles Tucker, sharing his thoughts about Tyler Spratt. And if you know, you know. I'm glad to have the opportunity to sit on top of you. And let me say publicly, I appreciate our friendship. Oh. You're always around with me. You always share with me. We always can enjoy and you put up with me when I always got some question to ask you about something. You give me some good insight, and I appreciate that.
I respect you highly.
Yeah, thank you for that. With that being said, God, Lindsay Hazel with SPS. See you next time.